Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. Some of those logs I was going to come clean up. Knocked over by those berserkers. We had ourselves a little plains raid. The Horde. They were a little scary, but mostly I just ran them around while I killed their fueling friends. Getting my first taste of black metal in my forge for that boating trip to bring it back from the plains. Well, I finished all the food that's in my bags. Looking at my base from afar. Got one torch going. And warmth from inside. Hello, Stumps. Stump haters, back off. Talking to someone how I watched that show, Haters Back Off. Had no idea the context. I was like, this is kind of like a little bit like a Napoleon Dynamite sort of suburban feel of an Edward Scissorhands kind of show with the strange character person staying in that character. And watched that show and then after found out this is a person who'd done things on YouTube a lot. Had a big following on YouTube and, well, I felt odd when I realized, well, this is followed by a lot of very young people. What's my taste like? I don't know. And the same person who plays Miranda sings. Can't think of her name right now. Anyway, she was also on Comedians Getting Cars with Coffee and Seinfeld. And they were getting a lot of car comedian time, you know. You got cars and you got comedians. Let's get it going here. Got that wood I wanted. Take 30. So I need to make a workbench. It is nighttime. A little more resin than I need. All of that fine wood. I don't know, I might as well leave that behind. And I got the one more iron and the two more coal to smelt it with. Right. One of the things I wanted to do was get coal going again while I'm going to get that. Alright. 5 coal. I kind of wanted to go do my barley farming too, but I guess that's good. It's nighttime over there. I think I can finish before morning time. Alright. Onions, just put them away for now. What do we got here? Here. Needed food. This looks like pretty good food. What do we got on sausages? Nothing? Let's just take black soup for now. How'd I get that piece of iron? Okay. Oh, right. The idea was to go deal with the barley. Okay. Is this plains right now? Okay, let's do it. Let's do some night gardening where I cannot see. Maybe there'll be a good moon. black sea for me. Here, y'all. I hear them out there, chitter chatter, laughing. Now. If we can get 7 of these in, why not? How about another row? Yeah, why not? Okay, I think that's enough. Let's go back. Oh, those guys are laughing at me. I don't want to fight nobody. Bye. Y'all fight each other now. Time to go to sleep. Let's put these in. Oh, might be morning time though. It's okay. I said before, Vikings don't really need to sleep. Barley going? Ooh, hey. Mill of barley. Yay. Oh. One more barley to go. Okay, we got all our stuff. Well, let's just do this. 2 minutes of sleep. Oh, yeah, I can make more charcoal. Might as well make more charcoal and then get going. Mountain 2. Also, I guess I'll set Mountain 1 just in case I need it. Let's see. Okay. How's that last piece of iron? That's the wrong bucket. Whee! Dirty wood in my bucket. I had 25 wood in here to go. Let's see, wait, what? Alright, fine. I'm just gonna go then. Hey! Alright, Mountain 2. Let's set this to Mountain 1. Boat. Cart. Let's go. Dude, we're good. Scrapey, scrapey, scraping. cart. Things in there first. Oh my god. Wait, what? I'm not doing the math right here. Okay. Jeez, man. Jeez. Put the things away. All of them. Oh, come on, dude. You're bugging me, man. Partially my buzz, dude. Okay. Duke, duke. Alright, should be 28, right? Ah, 27. And the last 14, too. Here we go. I could get another egg. I don't need it, but you know. You want it. Just a kill motor or something. Let's grab it. Don't hurt to have it. Don't hurt at all. Alright, let's go. Okay, where's the guy? Don't see him. Anyone down there? Don't see him. Now last time I just went straight on down. Just taking my time though. Okay. 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 Oh! I think that happened last time. Alright. Kind of same thing here. Hey. I don't see him. Oh, this is kind of where I went. I'm on a snowboard. Stay up, but don't go too far up. Watch the stamina. Watch the mic distance too. Don't make it too quiet. That's just a regular bird. There it is, my little fort. Place to stop and eat. Hello, dear. You always like hanging out there. Alright. Food, food, food. Copper tunnel. A little different than copper toner. Good. Hey, microphone. Blueberry. Oh man, I do not want you to come bother me. Oh, yeah, here you come. Oh God. Are you kidding me? I'm just irritating as all get out. Alright, here we go. Oh, push that cart back up a little bit. Don't let the ocean eat it. Come on, buddy. Yep. Cutting you guys like butter. Tin wood. The stuff. Boop, 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 boop. Carve. Oh. Closer to land than I wanted you to be. Bum, 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 bum. Look, I got the egg just for good measure. Just as just to be sure I could fill up all these slots. Yeah, justify that boat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, that was quicker. Let's go. We're off right around there to the small channel. Small boat, small channel, everything's perfect sized. That was the last quick and easy access to silver. Don't think there's any other veins in that area. Might be, but I don't think so. Don't really need much more. The point of this was to do the Draugr thing, and I know there's a little bit I'll need later. At 90, I think I'll be able to get the start on the Draugr thing, if not a full upgrade. See what other mats are involved. Matt Damon. Matt Walsh. Matt McConaughey. Matt McBride. Matt Lauer. Oh, look out, little rock. You kind of look like a close. The surface. Hello, wind. You're doing me a perfect service. Yeah, don't overcorrect, dude. Oh, Carvey. Fudge cookies. Okay. Man, oh man. Got a little bit haphazard there, man. Take it easy. Take it easy. Is that a bunch of necks in the water? It sure is. Hey, fellas. I don't want to hit you. But I will if you run in front of my car. Ah! Stop. Stop oversteering. Hey, low wind. Phew. Not too bad. Look, a big fish in there. Ouch! Pretty clear run most of the way home. Just me and myself to blame for any problems. Okay. Hey. That's what you get. This is a no swimming channel. Kick. Pull back. Go! Hang on. Whoa. All right. We're still good. Phew. Wow, dude. Get better at boating. Oh. Okay. Headwind was not going to help. Got a deer here. Okay, slow through here, thin channel. Okay, watch that rock there. I see you running up on my trail. Alright, go around this rock garden here. Phew! And there's the dock. Big waves. There's a rock there. And there we go. Phew. That's a little scary there for a moment. Come up to me. Bump. Trudging up the stairs. I think I can make it all the way there. A lot of charcoal there. Oh, no, that's not the charcoal. That's the linen being made. I hear it in there now. Trudging downstairs with my silver. Plop. Plop. Keep it going. Yeah, I've got my eggs in here. Yep. Those are my eggs are. Don't need any more eggs. Probably didn't need those. Okay, we got some wood to coal. That'd be that. Certainly gonna need more coal. Oh, got some little barley flour by 50. Oh, ouch! Windy. Yeah. Barley, barley, barley. Ha. Mm-hmm. Onion soup. Thread, and with the linen thread and the iron I have, I think I can upgrade some of these good things. Ugh. A lot of iron. Okay, decent amount of thread. Let's see what we got. Yes, certainly. Each one up once. One thing can go up again. Need a lot more linen thread. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep those going then. Chains. Didn't get chains. Black metal and 15 linen thread. But also an upgrade on the entire thing. So the next bit, I guess, is gonna be the Draugr Fang, 20 silver. It's on its way. It's going to be a couple of loads away. Everything else I got. Oh, where am I? There I am. Okay, well, I've got a lot of iron left over, which is good. And I'm done with 30 minutes, so I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.